हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ रोहिणी अथरे, सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी, श्री नेमिनाथ जैन सेकेंडरी एंड हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल चांदवड. इन अवर टुडेज वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस ऑन द माइक्रोब्स इन सीवेज ट्रीटमेंट. हैव यू फैमिलियर विद दिस वर्ड सीवेज? व्हाट इट मीन बाय सीवेज? सीवेज इज अ मैटर कैरिड ऑफ इन ड्रेनेज. इट इज म्युनिसिपल वेस्ट कंटेनिंग ह्यूमन एक्सक्रीटा, household waste, dissolved organic matter and even pathogenic microbes like bacteria, viruses, protozoans, nematodes and microfungi. It also includes discharge water from the hospital waste, slaughterhouse waste, animal dung, discharge from the industrial waste, tannery, pharmaceutical waste also add to the sewage. Means, in short, sewage is the matter which is in the waste form. Okay. Then, what is the composition of sewage? Sewage consists of approximately 99% of water and 1-2.5% of inorganic and organic matter, which is suspended and in a soluble form. The composition of sewage, it depends on the type of waste discharged into water from different industries. Example, textile, chemical, pharmaceuticals, dairy, canning, meat packing, tannery, oil, refineries and meat industries. Then certain microorganisms are used in the sewage treatment like bacteria, viruses, fungi, protozoans, nematodes and algae. Raw sewage may contain millions of bacteria per milliliter. They include coliform bacteria, streptococcus, anaerobic spore forming bacilli and other types of originating in the intestinal tract of humans. The sewage treatment process, it shows a plant. Okay, it is in picture. Have you seen this? It is a sewage water plant. It is specially designed. This plant goes through the steps of extracting waste from the wastewater inflow. The sewage or wastewater process is processed in several stages like preliminary treatment, primary treatment, secondary treatment and tertiary treatment. Let us see what happened or how the preliminary treatment can be done. In the preliminary treatment, it includes two slots. First one, screening, and second is grift chamber. Okay. In screening, what happened? The sewage and wastewater contains plenty of suspended floating materials, coarse and solid particles along with the dissolved substances. The sewage is passed through the screens or net into the chambers and the large suspended or floating objects are held back in the screening chambers. These have to be removed before the biological treatment. Then in grift chamber, after the screening, the filtered sewage in then passed into the series of grift chambers, and these chambers contain large stones, bricks, coarse particles. Okay, the coarse particles settled down by the gravity and thus the passage of filtered sewage removed much of the coarse particle matter. Okay, means it includes the screening and grift chamber. These are the two treatments followed in preliminary treatment. Then in primary treatment, the primary treatment, it is the physical treatment. After the preliminary treatment, the sewage waste water is pumped into the primary sedimentation tank. In picture, it is given. The sedimentation of suspended solid organic matter occurs in this tank. Means the sedimentation of sewage, it occurs in primary treatment. Okay. About 50 to 70% of solids get settled down. There is reduction about 30 to 40% in the numbers. The organic matter which is settled down, it is called as primary sludge, which is removed by mechanically operated devices, and the effluent or supernant, it is the primary sedimentation tank, still contains the large amount of dissolved organic matter, and the microorganisms dissolved in organic matter can be removed by the secondary treatment. Okay. In secondary treatment, here the primary effluent which floats above, okay, that is the primary effluent, it is agitated constantly. Mechanically, it is agitated and air is pumped into it. Okay. In diagram, it is given. The aerobic bacteria grows vigorously and they forms the flocks of masses which held together by the slime and fungal hyphae to form mesh-like masses. These aerobic microorganisms consume the major part of organic matter present in effluent. Due to this, the biological oxygen demand or BOD, it is significantly reduced. Okay. Then, as the BOD gets reduced, the effluent passes for the tertiary treatment. In tertiary treatment, as the BOD gets reduced, the effluent is passed into the settlement tank or the settling tank. The sediment is now called as activated sludge, and the smaller part passed back to the aeration tank, and the major part is pumped into the large tanks called as anaerobic sludge digesters. These tanks of anaerobic bacteria grow and digest the bacteria and fungi. During this anaerobic digestion, gases such as methane, hydrogen, sulfide, CO2 are produced. Then after that, chlorination can be done. Chlorination kills the pathogenic bacteria and then the digested sludge is disposed. Here a flow chart is given for the sewage treatment. Primary treatment, secondary treatment, and last one. Okay. Then a homework for all of you. You may write down all the notes from our textbook and solve the exercise. Okay. Thank you.